Hello, Regional 111 here, and welcome back to another video of Super Mario Galaxy 2. Ow. Okay, so now we are just going to go straight into one of these things. And in the last video, we unlocked World 3 because we beat Bowser in World 2. So, and also last video, I said we were going to go to one of these two galaxies. Let's choose this one. There's only one star in it. Because that's perfect logic. One star means you should do it first. Because one is first. Yeah. In the clouds. Cloudy Court Galaxy. I don't care about this. Skip it. I see a one up down there. We could go over there. Head in the cows. Clouds. Can I step on these things? You probably could, but... Oh, right, those are the things where you need, what are you? Or he just gonna, like, flip over? Okay, I'll stand still. How did I miss? I was gonna say, how did I miss? In clouds are you? Whoa, I could have made that. Just gonna restore my cloud powers. Wait, I guess I can't. There's another one over here. I don't get the point. I could, like, make this here in this one cloud if I know how to long jump. Yeah, I think I almost, wait, did I miss something? Not really, but... Oh, well, I ran out of clouds. Wow, I thought I fell down for a second. Like, all... Catch the wind ride? Cloud wind ride? Wait, yeah, I know I can do that. This is such fun time. You can die. I said you can die. Ooh, that must have been painful. Ground pounding on someone from like 50 feet up in the air. Even though I'm not even sure it's 50 feet. Who cares? I care. Ooh, whoa. I don't even need those right now. Okay, missed. Boom. Well, that's gonna be useful. I'll just collect all of them. Wow. Collect all of them. Come on. Who are you? Hello. I'm so hungry. Will you give me 30 coins? They taste so good. Who eats coins? They aren't even like chocolate coins. Wait, are they chocolate coins? If they are chocolate coins, I probably should eat them. No, I don't have enough. I'm sorry. So that's what all those coins are for. In those other places. So this place actually does have two stars. You lied to me. Oh, I don't think I should get squished by that. That would be sad if I... Ah! No, run. I'm not gonna be able to kill all of you guys in time. Yeah. It's gonna give me more time. Ow. Well, nope, never mind. See? No, Oh, I grabbed that? Wee! Yeah, I'm running, goodbye. Have a good day doing whatever you're doing, like throwing rocks, eating rocks and then throwing them. I'm gonna go down here. What? Oh, that was a waste of time. Okay, back here. Now I have to do all of that thing again. So, don't get squished. I got squished. What do you know? Oops! Wow. No! Okay, now, though we have a second chance at that, I'm not gonna get it. I don't wanna waste my clouds on this. Well, that works, I guess. Turn the camera, please. So now I'm gonna go down here. Yes, better. Get the secret one up that I saw in the beginning. So turn the camera. I wonder if I could go over there. I'm not quite sure. Should we risk it? You know what? I'm gonna risk it. You know I can't even see. Fine, I won't risk it. I'll just go over here. What? Do you have an extra cloud power up for me? No, fine, I'm leaving. I don't think I could have made that. That was really far away. What are those plants even called? Like spike plants? Cactuses of the real world? Cactuses of the real world. Because these things are real in the world. Yes. Can I get on top of you? Thank you. Wall jump up here. Wall jump up here. Fine, I'll just have to... 3 1-ups. Because that's super useful. When every time you restart the game, your 1-ups get reset. Ah! Okay. Good. Ooh, this thing squishes you. I'm not sure I should. And open up, please. Thank you. Go. I'm gonna stay in here so I can collect this coin. Bye, Cloud. Hope you get squished. Hope you don't get squished. I hope I don't get squished. Now, open Sesame Street. Open Sesame Street, because that's a thing. And there's the clouds. Ah, can I go above you? Oh, wow, that was such a fail. Okay, good, I get extra cloud powders up. Now let's do it properly this time. We're back home. Hey, Captain Boss Guy, Fat Luma Guy, if you're even a guy. Hi. I am leaving you to go on another mission, so, bye. What happened? Okay. The Starship Mario can now advance. Seems nice. Hello. Looks like we've got another hungry mouth to feed here. You've got a new friend here. A friend with something special for you. Behind the ear to earwax? If you want to check, just go down ahead and clean that earwax pipe over there. Now, I'm going to continue. I said I was going straight here, so I'm going straight here. I'm going to go to Tree Trunk Galaxy. I mean, Tall Trunk Galaxy. Whee! Into the trees. A flotitious blimp flute. Fruit. Blimp flutes. I wonder if I... Oh, so Yoshi's part of this. Obviously. Hurry up. Can you hear my button mashing? Yoshi. So, Yoshi, eat this guy. Ah, eat him. Eat him. I don't like Yoshi since you have to actually point at this. Do it wrong thing. So, Yoshi, you can pick this up and fly. Yeah, okay, eat this. So, is there another blimp fruit? Or did I just waste my time? Tastes delicious. Yes, no. I don't even know how it tastes. Oh, I can shake and I unairify. Shake. You can shake the air out of you. How is so much air in these fruits anyway? Because air usually isn't in fruit. That's like not really a thing. That mushroom, tasty. again, how do you speak words? And then I go again saying that, oh, good, Yoshi, you made it. I was about to leave without you. But you made it, so, you made that too. You're a nice person, Yoshi. But you didn't make that! Oh, come on. No, you're not a nice person, Yoshi, anymore. You're horrible. Oh, you fell from the sky. That's pleasant. So I'll go back up here again. For like the third time. So I fell down twice! Five times now. Before I was too impatient. Didn't go up to this platform. It's not even a real platform. What? I can't even. Aww. Fine, I'll go up to your real platform. Tastes delicious. No! It tastes horrible. I go up here. Can I, like, switch the camera angle? Refill your air. And then, this thing's over here, so pop. And fly! Ooh, fly through. Ow! Does that, like, not hurt anybody's head? You smash through a rock of stars. Yeah, that must hurt. Does anyone else think that hurts? Because smashing through a rock of stars has to hurt. Let me go get this quickly, okay? No, I missed. No, oh, you made it. So I'll try to get that again. This time you'll be more successful. See? Successfulness. And now we can proceed by going here. Keep on blowing that air. Air is good for you. I don't care what anyone else says. Air is good for you. No matter what. Yes! Now you go over here. And, no. Oh, okay, so this one should be the last art piece you missed. I guess you didn't have enough air. Remember to breathe, Yoshi. You just keep on blowing air. You don't actually inhale any. You inhale these fruits that give you the oxygen you need. But, you don't, like, do anything else with these fruits. Give you the oxygen you need. Just blow them out. You need to actually eat them. It gives you good protein. Yeah, fruits give protein. Today's lesson with ZChannel 111. Oh, hi. Squish. I said squish. Now this way. Fly, Yoshi. Fly. Fly with your, not very good for you fruits. Your digestive fruits. Ow! No, don't cry, Yoshi. I'm here to save you. By sitting on you. That's how you save people nowadays. You just sit on them. That's how you save everybody. Eat the fruit. Eat the fruits! Okay, good. We saved. We saved. Now just deposit over here. And then keep going this way. Why do you run out of air when you get hit by enemies with these... real world cactuses? So why did I do that? I just felt like doing something fancy. So now we know that fancy stuff doesn't get you anywhere. Today's lesson with ZChannel. Come on, do I have to really get this one over here? Fine. Just because I was trying to do something fancy. Fancy is not good for you. Got it? Good. Now we have to go through this cutscene with Yoshi. I was trying to be fancy and, like, leave Yoshi behind. Because that's a nice thing to do. It's totally not animal abuse. Is Yoshi even an animal? Life questions. With ZChannel 111. Path opened up. Oh, is that this place? I hate this place. I don't know why I hate this place. It's just, dude, it's not a good place to be. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this here. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, exterminate that like button, subscribe, help the channel grow. Good night, good evening, good morning, or hello. Hey, that rhymes. If you don't, say, thanks for watching again, you realize that it rhymes.